You know, to answer both your questions, let your children live their dreams and don't live your dreams through your children. I think that will answer all that. And, you know, the atmosphere that children grow in is generally, if they are happy in that atmosphere, they generally want to follow that. It's like in my case, probably my children saw the love, the adulation that one got from people. And that is why they wanted to follow that dream. And I absolutely allowed them, made sure that I educated them in what they wanted to follow and not just about anything. Like earlier, it used to always be doctor, engineer, ya ye karoge when we grew up. And like Sri Amitabh Kanji said, I mean, let the children follow their dream because the world is open. Let them be those kids who are here to solve problems and at the same time live their life the way they want to. Being happy being one of the most important things.
Thank you, sir.